absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. He's in! Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
William! And the ball... Out to the left it goes.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Kolarov. And here's Messi. Hector Berry. And the weighted pass. Was very necessary. Aimed in towards the centre. Looks to clip it forward. He's got options out wide. Looking for a corner. William with the short one. Barron delivered.
Contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Thiago.
It's Thiago! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Just whacks it away. Shooting chance! And the second time!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt. They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
William not easily shrugged off the ball. And it's got through. William gets away from his opponent. Finds himself eased off the ball. Wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Shapes to shoot! Ceballos. Forward it goes. Tierney tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Aubameyang. And he's straight offside. And here's Messi. Shot at goal! Passes it forward. Hoists it forward. Gets the better of his man. William. Got a William! A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
penalty.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And the whistle goes for half-time.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Has he found his man? Aubameyang. Maguire gets it out to the wing. Little doubt, that is a foul. The booking always looked it. Player's body language here is a bit grim. It is not looking great at all. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Messi
with a long pass. Knocks it away. And it's played forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Well played, he saw that coming.
Holding.
Ceballos. Out to the right. And helps available out wide. And it's Hector Bellerin. He gets past his man. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, there'll be no accusations of a lack of effort. They're giving as good as they get when it comes to chances.
Bellerin. Arsenal have a free kick. And it's Hector Bellerin.
Granit Xhaka.
Whipped in. Another chance! Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. It just wouldn't sit for him.
That's unlucky. The idea was really smart for me, and he's had a good go at it.
And it's been taken short.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Quick glance at goal. Thiago is flagged offside.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Tierney. Granit Xhaka.
Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to have to happen now.
All they need is one big chance, and it may do the trick.
Ceballos. Holding.
Play for a throw.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Well,
the whistle. One goal